Cannalaw was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch at Duma's shop. Tanalore is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. Ooh. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. We won't hurt you. You know your way around Kobo, don't you? Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD? Thanks for the ride. Let's go.
go.
I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend. It just won't open.
We'll get around faster now.
Now!
Easy, Neko.
A sand crawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off. There they are.
Ready to go.
Jump!
Buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo.
You're right, buddy.
Looks like the Mantis is back in action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad.
Welcome. Take a look. You'll find the finest components and sundries this side of the outer rim. Now that's a Domodendra guarantee.
You hear that, buddy? A guarantee.
That's right. Shop's built on trust and quality, and I aim to keep it that way. All goods acquired completely legally. Thank you very much. That's one of my favorites. Take a look at that.
Looks good to me.
I held that one just for you. You stay safe now.
Reevaluate our setup. All right, then. Z, you're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tananor?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much. But we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tanalore. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's Seer.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit! All right, I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jeddah. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called Anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jeddah.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visible. Let me put it up on the holoprojector. Hey, Cal, check the holoprojector. We got a call from Jeddah.
It is an honor.
Yeah. Hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
Hey, you made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there, too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
Let's go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. Careful. Jetta. Not bad. Let's check it out. All set, BD? Let's stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack.
Go get him! Get in, G-Pot!
like a scroll.
Can't imagine how long it's been here. Toss it here. Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this. Is that Nautilin holding a lightsaber? Reminds me of Master Fisto.
threat.
Find the escort before the Empire does.
Copy that.
Let's stop.
Thank you.
You've been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us, too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi. Some new tricks.
Looks like you have too. I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
How's this?
I thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedha?
Jedha is part of the galaxy.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Manticle arriving, I offered to guide you.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this.
We must get to the other side. Yes, that could work. Stormtroopers. We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
How do you know? Pretty banged up one, too. Long walk. There are reports of hostiles in the area. Should we send out another scouting party?
We're stretched thin as it is.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa?
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
My speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer is too far to reach on foot.
Lash.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me. You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
Afraid not. There. See it?
I do. BD seems a step slow. When to take a joke, droid. Through here. Not stuck, are you? Spit. The way is blocked.
Whoa, watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, Carl. Stand by. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Seer's base.
Where did you learn that?
Dathomir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains. Vamos.
Time to move.
The creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
No word yet. Keep trying to establish contact.
When you're ready.
God! Where did you come from? Come close!
Yeah!
You will
break!
Stop running!